Action.
My yard needs something. I think it needs a tree.
Papa can love this tree. He fell and watered the tree every day. The tree grows strong and fast. Papa can not sleep. Then one day the tree looked up, the leaf drooped, the bark peeled.
Oh no! What happened to my tree?
Papa called the tree doctor right away.
Come right away! My tree is sick!
The doctor came right away. The doctor cut it. He felt it strong and lived.
This tree needs something, but I don't know what.
Can't you just give it a pill or something?
The tree isn't sick. It needs something.
Huffleton didn't know what his tree needs. He tapped it. He struck it. He put a stick on it to help it stand. Huffleton stayed up all night wondering what his tree needed.
A piece of cheese?
Huffleton gave the tree a piece of cheese. But it didn't help.
What does my tree need?
A bow?
Huffleton gave the tree a bow. But it didn't help. Teresa looked at the tree, then she thought and thought,
if I were that tree, I would have a bird feeder.
A bird feeder?
She wants birds. Why do you think they hold out their arms all day?
Maybe you're right.
Huffleton got a bird feeder for his little tree. A cardinal came and another leaf turned green. A bluebird came and three leaves turned green. Huffleton's tree got better, still all the leaves were green.
You are a pretty smart llama.
You are a pretty